and Pastor, coming back at you with another video. Okay, the Shanghai has started. This is my first Shanghai video, of course. People, this tournament is pretty simple. You know what? This tournament is all about Federer. What is Federer going to do? Now, somebody's probably saying, wait a minute, what do you mean it's all about Federer? It's all about Nadal. Somebody's probably saying that, and that's a legit response. But that's not what I mean. Let's check this out. We know what Nadal is going to do. I don't think Nadal is going to blink in this tournament. Okay, could somebody like a Isner, Dimitrov team, Zverev catch Nadal a little off and beat him? Of course that could happen, but I don't really think that's going to happen, though. I think Nadal, this tournament, the Shanghai, is a master series. It's more important than even the China Open. Nadal just won. I know maybe Nadal could be a little tired, a little mentally drained. I don't know. Could he be a little off? I don't think so. So I think Nadal is going to bring his game. We know what Nadal can do, so that is no surprise. So that's what I mean. It's all about Federer. Because listen, if Federer, say in the second round, when Federer plays, if he's a little off, you know, timing off or whatever, I mean, this is pretty well Nadal's tournament then. I don't, like I told y'all this morning in a video, I don't see anybody stopping Nadal. I'm saying if he's playing his game, not even the highest level, but a good, tough game. The only person I see that can stop Nadal is a high-level Federer. Not an average Federer, but a high-level Federer that's getting that first serve in and hitting that backhand the way he was hitting it against Nadal in the Australian Open and in the Miami and in Indian Wells. That Federer could beat Nadal on the hard court and indoors. But if Federer's a little off, and I don't know how Federer's going to look, we have to look at him tomorrow or Tuesday or whenever he plays. If he's a little off, he's not going to beat Nadal in the Shanghai. So that's what I mean. It's all about Federer. For the rest of the year even, I would keep this argument. Even the Australian Open, it's all about how Federer plays. Federer, like I said, is the only one I see that can stop Nadal, and a high-level Federer. So, hey, people, just keep your eye on Fed. Let's see what Fed gonna do. All right, people, tennis preacher, prophet, Shanghai, Shanghai. Have a nice day, people. Magic Man signing off.